Welcome back to Angie's Creative Studio. I'm Angie, and today we are going to do a tag for our little book. And it's going to... it's going to be cut off. Anyways, or... can we do it this way?
No.
Let's do it this way. Okay. So we're going to have to do something. Let's see if it fits this way. Now. Yeah. Okay. We've got it going on. Okay. I pulled this out of a book. I don't know what it is. Book it is. Don't even have a clue. And I'm just going to use it as a piece. What did I do to? Ah, I did to chunk cut out to. Okay. That's fine. But it is an old preacher's book. Trees. But it was in my hallway. And I needed a book. Well, my husband's stepdad was a preacher. So, yeah, we kind of have different, we've got a little bit of everything in our house. Okay, I'm going to ink this with the real red. And I use Stampin' Up! Inks more than I use anything. And I'm just using the Dollar Tree craft glue, crafter square glue. And now I am going to take a part of this napkin. I'm going to find my big blue scissors. Anybody else just walk off? I just had them. I think the ones I'm wanting, but I get these toys on. Okay, I am just going to mark this like so, and I'm using Hodge Podge for this, and a brush, and I just keep a brush on hand in water, well, I can use it at any given time. I'm just going to wipe the water off. And this is what I was looking for a few days ago and couldn't find it when I was making my book. And if it was a snake, it would have bit me. But I guess it took me cleaning off my desk to find it. Put back up. Stick this in on here. And I'm not showing you. I love how this works. I just love this. Okay, I'm just going to take a nail file. Well, maybe. And just sand it. Well, that's not perhaps that big deal. Let's see. Just a minute. We are going to back this with corn. Okay? These Mod Podge again. Y'all just watch. This is going to be your the journaling of this. Trim it around this tag. Are you wanting to say hi to all these lovely folks? Say, I am filthy, but I am looking for my forever home. I am 14 weeks old as of today, and I'm really needing to go home with somebody. Ain't I cute? I'm lovable. I'm sweet. Hush, Tootsie. And I'm into everything. And my mommy. Craft one. They do need though. Okay, I'm just standing this seat. And yeah, I probably could have tore it. But I just want kind of like a smooth semi edge. Mine just went totally blown, guys. Okay, I am going to go through these kittens. See what I can find that I might want to use. And I have tried to organize this stuff, What's this one? No. Okay. Okay, I think I am going to take this marker and I am going to just do like a stitches around the flower. And I'm gonna be on this. And I think I'm going to do it at the napkin. I'm having trouble with that, people. Okay, and then it goes like this, and you can write on the inside and the outside. I'm just going to put, still got it filthy. How did I do that? I don't know. I've tried to keep it clean, and I still get it filthy. I've got a little puppy eating on my, chewing on my toes. So if I haul out, that's why. I'm going just to make it like a little pull tab, just with a piece of paper, like this. what y'all chewing on? You're supposed to be chewing on that. Having puppies is wonderful. Okay, now, where's my book? And here's... And then, let me pull it out. Maybe that's too big. Now they've eaten up, chewing on my pants lately. And they have all kinds of toys to chew on. So. And though we have, we can pull this out and write. And then hopefully that will stick. Let me find paper clip. Or that will glue you together. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Have a blessed day, and we'll catch you later. And have a happy Monday. Bye.